All right, so I bought this used Wii U off from eBay for about $30, and other than the scratches and the dents and all, it doesn't seem to be in bad condition. The only thing is that the seller told me that the Wii U had a weird startup whenever he tried to on it. So in this case, I'm gonna go ahead and try it here. All right, so it's on, and you see, I honestly don't see what can go wrong because it looks in pretty good shape. Oh my God.